once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on.
Look now?
What's the big surprise, Coach?
Well, see for yourself. Ta-da!
Boy, it's dark out here today.
Hawk? You can look now.
What is this thing?
Well, it's a, it's a... What is it called again, Coot?
This is the Geobomatic 5000. It has a powerful computer inside that predicts what your ideal job will be when you grow up. Never fails.
And after it predicts your job, we're gonna give you kids a chance to try that job for a whole day, huh?
Cool. Great, but I already know what I want to be. A pilot, exploring deep space.
I want to do something sciencey. Anything where I can use my brain.
Hawk, you're up first. Climb aboard and prepare for your future. Done! And now, let's hear the result.
Rocket fuel, taste tester.
Rocket fuel taste tester? Yes! Do the hawk hop, oh yeah, don't stop. Do the hawk hop, oh yeah, don't stop.
Okay, your turn, Eagle.
Scientist.
Scientist? But I wanted pilot.
Space pilot.
Say what? I'm not supposed to be a pilot.
Well, you heard what Coot's jobbo thingy said. Eagle, you follow Coot to work as a scientist. Robyn, you're with me for pilot training.
But Coach!
Yeah, but...
And Hawk, off you go to the fuel supply hangar.
Hello, trainee taste tester here. Leapin' lug nuts. Wahoo! I'm gonna love this job.
Cadet Eagle, we'll be conducting some fascinating experiments today involving particles, protons, satellites, telescopes, the wonders of the universe.
Hey, guys!
Ah! No! Oh, Starling, it's you. Hi there.
Wow, what's this big balloon for, Coot? Is it someone's birthday?
No, that's a weather balloon. It floats high above the Earth and has a camera built in that sends back pictures. It gives us a scientific way of looking at the weather.
Hello? Anyone in there?
What's this, Coot?
Oh, that's my wind tunnel. I use it for all our high-speed experiments.
High-speed experiments?
Yep. In fact, why don't we conduct one right now?
Nice. Hey, but try lifting your tail fin next time, huh? It'll give you a cleaner turn.
Thanks, Coach.
You're up next, Robyn.
The ramp, Coach. If we want a smoother U-turn, you've got it set at the wrong angle. Can I try something?
Sure.
It's just simple geometry. Let's see, a few degrees this way. Down a bit. Left two clicks. There!
gotta hand it to you. That was outstanding. Now, how did you figure that out?
Math class. I just used geometry to set the ramp at the best angle.
So, Eagle, the purpose of this experiment is to measure how well a racer can steer through high winds.
Ready anytime you are, Coot. Let her rip!
Engage thrusters! Power rear boosters! Eagle, don't fight the wind currents. Use them!
Hey! It's working!
Welcome aboard the SS Starling. Please keep your wings and wheels inside the balloon at all times. Oops! Hey, look, Coot! The balloon is taking off! Whee!
This one's black cherry!
Hi, Hawk! Isn't it pretty?
Hiya, Starling! Nice balloon! Oops, excuse me.
Up, up, and away!
Okay, Eagle, this one's all done.
Best experiment ever! You know, I might like being a scientist after all.
Being a pilot is cool, too. I did the best takeoffs and landings, right, Coach?
Ho-ho, by a Martian mile!
Hey, Coot, when did you launch the weather balloon?
Did I? Well, I must have. Well, let's see if it's taken any pictures yet. Look, here's the bay, and here we can see some stratus clouds.
Those are gray clouds that hang low in the sky.
Very good, Robyn. And here we can see...
Starling!
She's up there with the balloon. She must have launched it.
They're flying towards some choppy weather. See that active cloud formation about a mile ahead of the balloon? That could be trouble.
We'd better get up there right away, to the launch pad for takeoff.
Hang on, Eagle. For this job, I know a better way to reach Starling in the balloon. Follow me.
You sure about this, Robyn?
Sure, I'm sure. We'll adjust the angle for a more direct route. Here we go.
Launch sequence initiated.
Booster rockets!
Engaged!
Wings!
Back!
Space visors!
Down!
Blast off! Woohoo! It's getting windy! Great weather for a balloon ride!
There she is!
Join in on my balloon adventure?
Not today, Sprout. We've got to get you home. It isn't safe up here.
Danger. Storm detected. Cloud suck vortex approaching.
A cloud what?
Cloud suck, a rare storm that's formed high in the sky.
Oh no! I've read about those. They're very strong. Their winds swirl around like a giant washing machine in midair.
That is correct, Robyn.
We've got to go before that storm gets any closer.
What about the pretty balloon? Forget the balloon, Starling. Come on, let's go. Ooh, oh, no. Guys, I'm stuck.
Don't worry. We'll untangle you.
What do we do now? No pilot can fly through this thing.
Maybe a pilot couldn't. How about a scientist? Just like Coot's wind tunnel experiment in here.
Do what I'm doing! Engage wing flaps! Power rear boosters! Use the wind! Don't fight against it!
Got it!
Hang on, Starling! Hold on tight!
Great work today, cadets! And welcome back, you little monkey wrench. Hey, try to stay out of trouble for a while, huh?
Okay, Coach Pigeon.
Can you believe it? Those test results we got earlier, they were all mixed up. Eagle, you were supposed to be the pilot. And Robyn, you were supposed to be the scientist. Oops.
But Eagle's a really good scientist. His wind tunnel experiment helped him learn to fly through that storm.
And thanks to the new angle of the takeoff ramp, Robyn got us to Starling much faster. She's a really good pilot.
It's amazing how many skills come in useful when you least expect them.
Was that Hawk? Hawk? You drank all those flavors?
Yeah, and they were all delicious. Oh, my stomach hurts.
Hawk, I think you were supposed to test this batch over here.
Oh.
Okay, kids, let's hightail it back to HQ. Remember, after a hard day at school, it's important to relax and refuel.
Well, maybe everyone doesn't need to refuel this time, Coach.
That's for sure.
Ha 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 ha!